Hey, dude, why are you looking? Look, why you look so? Who is this? I thought that was a guy for a second. Duke got a girlfriend? That is no way. Look. Bro. Warning, attention. People who remember my video, I was done by trained professionals. Don't try this at home.
Hey, bro.
Yo.
Hey, you know those cool.
Duke just opening up, flexing his shoe collection, bro. His beautiful shoe collection, bro. He got some fire, though. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't know. These Jordans have always been ugly to me. And these... Nah. But these Jordans...
Kenny headphones I've been wearing?
Yeah.
He got high top dunks, bro? Gross.
Hey, instead of, like, keeping them all to myself, should I give them away to, like, supposing...
Oh, Duke, sorry. I take back everything I said. I take back everything you said. Yeah, give it to me, Duke. Please. Let me get one.
I got, like, 10 layup pass, so I'll just put you onto the side.
Alright. Hey, listen, man, we just landed at Aspen, bro. First video of the year. I'm going for 4-5 million subscribers and shit.
I respect that.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it, but I'm going for 4-5 million, so y'all gonna really see me put in a lot of work, a lot of grind and shit.
I respect that.
Y'all make sure y'all subscribe.
Man. You know I'm gonna subscribe, man.
Subscribe right now, man.
I got you.
Y'all like the video up too, man. Let's go enjoy Aspen, man. Aspen, man. Who would have thought? You! I need to take plastic off yet.
How many times you gonna fall?
I'm going for like 19. What about you?
Hey.
Who's that?
Why she say hey like that?
Yo, like that hey with like 10.
Yeah, yeah, the hey with 10 wise, bro. She was speaking in text songs, bro.
Wise.
Yeah. Why though?
She like what she see.
And you?
No, you. Well, both of us, yeah, she was black too, so like,
yeah,
she probably see how I turn out here. Yeah,
right. Hey, man, look.
Bro, nah, man, she went for Duke, bro. She saw the two big diamond chains, bro. She was like, ooh.
Snowboard on this right here.
He got Dior's snowboard, bro. Must be nice.
Bro, you know what y'all don't need to do, bro?
What?
Y'all don't need to. I know what y'all gonna do. Y'all finna see the snowboard, and y'all finna go on the internet and see how much it costs. And then y'all finna comment, oh, yeah.
Yep, you right, Duke. I'm gonna do exactly that, man. I'm gonna do exactly bad. Yep, Duke Rich. What do you say? No. Duke spent seven. I'm gonna do exactly what he said, bro. Yep, I'm gonna do exactly what bro said, bro. Yep. Duke spent $7,200 on a snowboard. Bro, so rich.
Bro, mind your business, bro. It's 2024.
It's good. What's
going on, man?
I'm gonna do this. Is that corny? Was that corny? No, I gotta delete the post. I gotta delete that. I gotta delete that. That's glaze, bro. That's a glaze of death. I gotta delete that, man. I can't respect myself, bro. Ignore that, bro. I can't let that slide, bro. That was crazy. I'm sorry.
Devin, but that's Duke, bro.
That's me.
Sir.
You suited and booted.
I'm suited and booted, man. I've been waiting on this for like 3-4 weeks now.
Salama. Duke Dillon.
What's up, man? Salama.
Hey, nice.
How you doing,
bro?
This is the Morgan Freeman of the X Games.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh, that's high praise right there.
The X Games, snow thing?
My brother.
Damn.
Christian Dior just for the aesthetic, man. Look, regular degular pants. Dior snowbird.
That's looking some drip though. I kind of like that.
Got the matching chest protector type.
Yes.
And I got the motherfucking helmet too.
Hey. If you're gonna go skiing or whatever you do, you always gotta look jiffy, man. No matter the occasion, bro. I look jiffy in the shower. However you interpret that, man.
Straight some shit, bro. Yeah. Oh god damn. Yeah. We're going all the way up to the big hill, man, to learn how to snowboard properly. I'm scared though. We good. You ready?
Let's rip it, brother.
I saw a video once of somebody going skiing, right? And, bro, I saw that they went into, like, a little tunnel in the snow. They were like, all right, imagine this. They're going like this, right? They were skiing, right? And they went into the tunnel, but it was cold with a bunch of snow, bro. And they said the tunnel's so deep and the snow slides, when, like, when you fall in, that you could get stuck and people die there, bro. I was like, oh, heck no, bro. I ain't doing all that.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the hang of it. I ain't tripping. Right?
Yeah.
Right?
This looks fun, bro.
Oh!
I don't even know why I paused there, man. My finger just on the space button. I'm gonna take it off. My fault.
There we go. Oh!
This reminds me of when I went out ice skating, bro. This is like a vibe, bro.
Okay. Oh, man.
Yeah, these trees are huge as hell.
Oh. Hey, we good, though. Oh.
Yo, by tomorrow, this man finna be the best in the field, bro. What's that glaze? Oh, man, I'm sorry. I need... I'm sorry.
Oh. I'm good.
I bet.
Oh, shit. Hey, oh. Hey, like, the smallest lean forward is a big ass lean in snowboarding terms.
Really?
All right, fuck it. Settle up. Let's do it. I'm gonna fucking move myself. All right, we going that way?
Bro, it's not ready to go, bro.
Here we go. Are we good? Everything all good. Woo, shit.
That's fun, bro. I'm surprised he's not cold.
Right here? Oh, no, shit.
First, like me, be doing 360 in the airs already. In the air already, Ben. Oh. I'm impatient, bro. Somewhere, I'm like, how can I get as good as fast?
I ain't tripping, though.
Bro, can I speak, bro? How can I get good as fast as possible, bro? I need to slow down, bro. I'm speaking too fast.
I ain't tripping. You know what I'm saying?
That's a vibe,
man.
Oh, shit. Yo! Duke, lock it, bro. Fuck that truck to fall.
He almost fucking killed me just now. He almost just fucking killed me. He almost just fucking killed me right there, not watching where he's fucking going, bro. He just made me eat shit.
Like that, man. I'll already be there.
Hell nah.
I'll already be there.
Yeah. Hey, I'll try it. I ain't no hoe in there. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit. Oh,
like a vibe, bro. I'm dead in my room, bro, in the middle of nowhere, whatever state, and I'm watching a grown man skateboard, bro. Life is truly sad, ain't it?
Fuck. I just fell on my ass, man.
You trash.
It's the altitude, bro. Hey, it's the altitude, bro.
Wait, Aspen, Colorado?
Wait, this is ass.
This man is not ready, bro.
Fuck! Bro, this shit ain't no joke, bro. I've been eating shit all day, from skis to snowboard.
That's how you learn, bro.
That's how you learn, though.
Bro, look, he got that drip. Are you looking getting better with it? He's getting better with it, bro.
Oh,
he getting better. Ooh, that's a crazy POV.
You know what? I ain't even tripping, though. I ain't mad at all.
Is it not cold, bro? This man is wearing, like, a compression shirt or something, bro. He looks fine.
Damn, what? How many times is that? It gotta be the altitude, bro.
No, it's not that too, bro. You're not ready for this, man.
he's trying to do this right here.
Oh, Duke, I'm about to say, you got something, bro. This is the first time I've seen Duke actually fail. Like, yo, this might be sound like plays, bro. I'm sorry. But this honestly the first time I've seen Duke, like, fail at something. I'm not trying to glaze, bro. I'm just saying it how it is, bro. Like, bro, I hate glazing people, bro. Trust me, bro. There's one thing I hate is glazing people, bro. And when I said that this is the first I've seen Duke fail on, this is the first I've seen fail at something on camera, bro. Like, chill, bro. Chill. I hate glazing people, bro. I hate it.
I just need to learn the bro, that's all it was. It was just the altitude, bro. You picking up what I'm putting down, bro.
Tell them how it was.
9 out of 10. Yeah, I wish I wouldn't have failed so many times. But like my dog said, man, it's just the name of the game, man. Give me 3 days out here, though. Give me 3 days with my dogs, his teachers. I'd be like almost X games.
I know.
I ate shit a lot.
Who's that?
I feel good on my ass burning a little bit.
Bro, hey, we twinning, man. Hey, I'm okay, die for this, man.
Other than that, though, I'm glad I didn't wear a big puffy coat because I'm hot.
Bro, I just really had the fucking worst experience of my fucking life. I went up there, I ain't know what's going all the way, bro. That shit went, that shit went 5 miles that way.
14 minutes.
Type shit. And then I'm like, all right, cool. I'm like, I'm scared as hell. I'm like, you know what? I might just ride back down. I'm like, ah, I ain't no bitch. I gotta at least try, you know what I'm saying? I went down like two hills.
Brush them
one, one hill got this little bumpy. I got damn flipped like this, like front flip. Like I'm like, oh yeah, fuck that. I'm not. I'm done. I'm up gonna walk the rest of the way.
So where's the snowboard?
So look. So I'm like, I'm gonna walk the rest of the way. I like taking them off, like to pick it up. So I took that bitch out. That bitch rolled.
Dang.
They went on lost the snowboard.
I'll be sick.
Snowboard gone. Wait, can I have a finger in there?
Are these headphones, man?
What?
These are headphones.
Wait, can you shine?
Yeah.
I love your Dior like jacket.
You're really
wait, can I see your iced out chain?
Bro, the young man got your iced out chain.
Oh my god, these are all they're real.
Bro, he risen up all the moms in the area.
He's funny, man. Look, bro, funny as hell.
One of the most difficult tricks. Oh,
dang, bro. Hey, dude, go ahead and do that, man.
Can you give me a chain? Wait, no. Wait, yo. Can you give me a chain?
Yo, your grills are sick.
Yeah, I know, bro.
My kid is, bro.
Even the kids glazing, Duke, bro. Like. It is whatever, but this is a target demographic, I guess. So you know.
Can I snag your goggles, bro?
Huh?
Can I snag those goggles? You feel me?
I'm serious.
He said. Can I get those goggles? You feel me? You feel me? Bro, when those goggles back, bro.
I don't feel you right now. Bro, the only thing I got this y'all to have is some headphones, bro.
All right, can I get the headphones in?
Come on, bro.
Yeah,
I got you, bro. Don't tell
him. Yo, dude, a man of the people, bro. He a man of the children, bro. He a man of the youth, bro. He giving them headphones? Person like me giving them $5 headphones for Five Below, bro. If you pull out the apples, bro, I'm gonna be mad.
I got you, bro. Here, bro.
Thank you.
Hey, look. Wait, look. I got you. Hey, look, bro. These are the best headphones possible.
Bro, put off. He just had actually has headphones in his and back. Okay, whatever.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. Is it true that Cashinette lets the bed every Tuesday?
Where the fuck you get the information from?
Hey, God, these are fans, right?
What's going on, little buddy?
Yeah. Yo, Duke, really a man of the people, bro. I respect it, bro. I can't hate on this. I can't hate on this, bro. He a man of the people, bro. I respect that a lot, fam.
Telling you, when you put them on, you gonna hear the bass like. What's your favorite song?
I need sponsors.
What's your favorite song?
Whatever you like.
Right way, bro.
That is crazy, Glazing. He sound like a shoddy right there, man. He sound like when you ask a shawty what's her favorite song, she'd be like, whatever you like, bro. That was crazy. That was crazy glaze right there, man. Do better, bro.
Yeah, but you gonna hear it, but.
Wait, can you pay for my college?
Can I pay? Oh.
I wanna go to Harvard.
Bro, you.
Dude, can you pay for my college, bro? Like, respectfully, bro. Like, honestly, bro, I need some tuition paid, bro. Hey, I don't care what you call me. Call me a glazer, a writer. I don't care, bro. You're not gonna pay my tuitions. You feel me? Duke might, though. Sir? Please?
You got way more money than me, bro.
Yeah, stop playing, can you pay for my
are these headphones right here, bro? Bass, noise cancellation, you know?
Bro, oh, I see this is a sponsored segment. Oh, okay, I respect it, dude.
Oh, you can read.
I know.
You can read, my bad.
Get these!
Get the headphones, bro. Get the headphones, bro.
Whoa. Wait, I love that drip, man.
Appreciate it, man.
Blinging is so goddamn long.
Blinging.
That boy said, blinging.
Bling, bling, boy.
I'm gonna start saying it. That boy, blinging, ain't it?
It's the dude from YouTube.
Nah, it's you.
Nah, me?
This man got the whole area, bro. I take pictures with him, bro. That's aura right there, man.
Yeah, I'm crazy, Riz.
Foolishness. What was that? What did he just say, bro?
It's you.
Nah, me? Does he have crazy Riz?
Grown man said that willingly to another person. Do you have amazing Riz? Or whatever nonsense he just said, bro. I said, grown man, you need to look in yourself and tell yourself, I am a failure. And I need to do better. Because this right here is unacceptable. This right here, I should slap you for that. Like, real talk. Don't do that again. Word.
Oh my god, it's Duke Dennis!
Oh my god, it's Duke Dennis, bro! Like, shut the... Like, bro, I can't take it, bro. Grown man. Oh my gosh, it's Duke Dennis!
Man. He
Man, I love you. Watch your streams all the time.
Appreciate it, man.
Can I get a selfie?
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
Can I get one, too?
Yeah.
Bro has not made any progress from where he started, bro, to here, bro. Bro has stayed in the same exact spot.
It's Duke Dennis, bro, sir.
Bro, shut up, bro. I can't stand that, bro. I'm like, it's cool. You could be cool. I'm like, yo, it's Duke Dennis, bro. But they're saying it with a little bit too much enthusiasm, bro. They're saying it like they seen a baddie, bro. So, oh my god, it's a baddie. That's what you sound like right now, bro. Chill, bro. Get some bass in your voice. You feel me?
Sir,
are you the drip king and the Riz master?
No way, bro. Just said that, bro. It's nowhere a grown person, bro, said that. He said, Ultra the Drip King and the Riz Master, bro. I can see why Duke hates being a YouTuber sometimes, bro, because I would too, bro. Like, as a grown person, this is not okay. This is not okay. We have to do better, fam. Please. Bro.
Is this yo ID?
Hell
this
yeah.
You ID?
No, that's his. Nah. That's our friend that passed away.
Oh damn, yeah. Real. Oh.
Do not risk me.
Yo, Dennis.
What did you say?
That's our friend that passed away.
Oh damn, yeah. Real.
Do not risk me.
Yo, Dennis.
Did he say don't risk me up?
Yeah. So zest, bro. Bro, have some shame, bro. Like, respect yourself, man.
There's a whole bunch of bumpers out here. whole bunch of bumpers.
Duke,
have you noticed a correlation here that most people coming out to Duke are of a more lighter complexion?
Dude, can I get a pic?
I'm just like Devil right now, bro. I'm like, bro, what's going on, bro? Like, bro.
Like, motherfucker keep saying, Rizzo.
You're Duke Dennis, right? Grown man, bro. Said that with enthusiasm, bro. Look at him, bro. He look excited, bro. Right, this right here, this is a look of a person that, like, this, like, his day just got made, bro. See a little twinkle in his eyes, bro? That's a look when you see, like, your crush or your mom or your baby being born. That's a look you give, man. He really said, are you Duke Dennis? Like a female, bro. Lock in.
Black brother, how you doing?
Black motherfucking brother! This nigga hard as fuck!
He just said, Duke didn't even say nothing, bro. He just said, you hard, bro.
Hey, it's good to see you, man. No shit, it's one of them too.
Hey, you go to Mesa, right?
Yeah.
Soccer team, nigga. I play on the football team, nigga.
Hey, we all just got
hey, family ties, man.
Who the heck is this person, bro? This is like a random NPC, bro. Bro spawned in out of nowhere and somehow has connections to Duke. And why is bro's mouth open like that, bro? He look like Steve Harvey right now, bro. He look about to eat something, bro. He look hungry, bro. He about to munch, bro. That's what he look like right now, bro.
He run deep, man.
That was hard.
That was tough.
Hard.
That was
hard.
That's like
I get like a 7. Like a 6. Yeah. Why you hate,
bro? Why you low bomb, bro? Twist back flip
3000? I do 360.
I do it. Oreo 360 front flip. Land.
Yeah, you got chrome hearts earring.
That shit has done.
Right in Utah?
I ain't never been to Utah ever.
Well, I work up there. If you wanna.
If you ever want free tickets
you
or 90% off,
yeah, we Utah motherfuckers. You're
not getting rid of us tonight. We're gonna be here always.
Fuck, y'all cool as hell anyway, man.
Yeah, if you ever wanna come out to Brighton, I got you a free day pass.
Utah, I might need to go to Utah.
Yeah, but you wanna come ski some good shit? Fucking come out there, bro.
I got you.
Diana. I got you, bro.
Boom, fit check, right? I got the Dior goggles. D-Block okay. Scully, you know what I'm saying? I got the Dior jacket. Christian Dior just
put it. That's our jacket, bro.
I got the Gold Yard band, total cutter. I ain't got the cutter in here right now. I don't need it. These some regular snow
damn.
Bands. He ate shit just now.
He is
anyway,
eight. He ate.
And dude, then I got the bro.
He got, oh, yo, this man just really shipped out this to go snowboarding, man. I respect it. I'll do the same thing too as well.
Could have went so many different stupid ways. Like my dog Ben say, bro, motherfucker, really, they be, niggas be really scared to put this shit on for real.
Bro, man, you got to put it on, bro, at all occasions, bro. You got to be drip when you sleeping, when you eating, when you taking a shower, bro. You got to be, yeah, I sound so stupid right now. I apologize. Let me continue the video, bro. I'm sorry for pausing so much. Please do not be in my comments telling me to stop pausing. I know. I'm sorry. And now I'm yapping. I'm sorry.
Oh, like, word. But low key.
Wait, can you be in the video? Yo, wait, what's this for?
We doing,
YouTube?
No. News for Utah. We came down to see what it, we pretty much came down to see what the X Games was hitting on. Okay. A lot of people saying that shit was.
Aspen X Games sucks this year.
They look famous. They have Dior goggles.
Let's go, Rams! Go, Rams! What up, Rams?
Yes, you! On top!
On top, yeah, whatever they said is on top. Oh, hey, I'm lazy walking.
Nah,
you know,
when you
walking down the hill, you know how you lazy walk?
Yeah.
What's my motherfucking name?
You gotta get a membership, Caribou Club in Aspen, remember.
Caribou?
Caribou Club.
Caribou? What's going on over there?
Concrete Caribou?
And then it turns into a nightclub at night.
Oh, yeah? Say less. I bet.
I'm telling you. I work
I bet, bro.
Caribou Club.
Why you want to do
I'm
go
getting
so bad,
tired
bro.
Just from walking up steps.
Caribou Club, remember?
Caribou.
This man said it to oh, Mike, he's not like, going to
that. It'd be hoes in there, bro.
Crazy.
It'd be the hoes.
You want actors, you want snow bunnies. What do you want?
You like none.
I can see
it. Yo. In a cold winter like this, man, you need some melanin to warm you up, bro. Word.
Girls, I bet.
Hey, let's go, man.
Motherfuckers dancing, ain't it? Yeah. Yeah, it's the altitude fucking me up. If I was to hoop out here, I'd be fucked. Let's go.
This is the big drop, bro.
Fuck no. Fuck no. Bro said the big drop.
But my I don't understand how these grown men are willingly allowing themselves to glaze another man, bro. Like, no shame, no nothing, bro. On the open, calling Duke the big drop, bro. Or the Rizzler King, bro. Have some shame, bro. Respect yourself, bro. I can't stand that, man. Like, it's out here calling a big drop, bro. Call him his name, man. I sound Jamaican. Duke Dennis.
Dennis, bro. It's real easy, bro. Everybody want to call me all these alternate-ass names, bro. Bit drop, Rizzler.
As I just said, bro. Let's call his name Duke Dennis, bro. Or just call him Duke, bro.
Rizzler, Rizzler, all that weird-ass shit.
Shit. This is for this story.
Right, right.
This is all I have to do?
Yeah, this is it.
For my likeness.
Here we go.
It's a video.
What was
that?
What was that?
Oh, I just seen a post.
Oh.
Okay. Random NPC moment.
Oh, no,
whatever.
Man.
On your way.
whatever,
man.
You got low
I feel like when Duke, when girls get next to Duke, they just lose all, like, brain sense. They just do whatever, bro. They just go on instinct. They don't even think about it, bro. Like, this lady was on her hands and knees for, like, for what?
On your motherfucking hands.
Oh,
here's
anything for you.
Yo, what did I just say? Once girls get in the presence of Duke, they just lose all type of brain sense, bro, and just start saying whatever.
Hey.
Ain't no music, is it?
There was. Not really. It's not
great. So what was you bobbing to just now?
There was a little bit. I said, you guys should come to Vail. That's what I
did. Vail?
She feeling on Duke crazy, man.
Yeah.
Where, how far is it?
It's like an hour. I ski instruct over there.
Yeah,
yo, there's a lot to dissect in this little moment right here. I need you to take it back, bro. Yo, peep the eye contact right here, man. Peep the eye contact. She saw the chains, right? She saw the chains. She's mesmerized, man. She's starstruck. Duke already got her in the chat, bro. Like, she already won him, bro. Peep what she says next.
How far is it?
It's like an hour. I ski instruct over there.
Yeah.
Look, peep the eye contact she had with the diamonds, bro. And peep what she just said. Look. Pull up.
Pull up.
Yeah, you see how she said she already said she's trying to seduce man. She said, I'll give you a lesson, bro. She's trying to sleep with this man. She's trying to sleep with him.
A lesson.
I broke down the formula, but all you need... It's just a big diamond piece. Be tall, have dreads, and be dark skinned, and you good. That's a Duke Dennis formula, y'all. It's no, there's no, and don't be lame. Have some aura at least.
Shit.
I'm Megan.
Okay, I'm.
She literally just offered herself to Duke, like no restrictions, no hard plays, bro. She just opened her. She said, "Yo, pull up.
Nice to meet you, man. Oh, shit.
Can we get a picture?
Oh, she already knew.
Hey, let's do it.
She sucked this one like this.
Yeah, you, Megan, you was in the pic, for sure.
I was in the picture.
She looked like a Megan, man.
Nice to meet you, Megan.
Me too. Come to bail.
Come to bail. I'm right, man. Pussy.
Ask for Megan.
Ask for Megan. Okay.
She's not trying to hang out, bro. She's trying to sleep with this man, Duke, man. look at that. That's not a joke. That's a devious. I'm trying to you, bro.
Caribou Club.
This is a seven.
This man's been harassing him about Caribou Club, bro. He really wants Duke to go to this club, bro. Is he drunk?
Seventh time, buddy. This is the seventh time. Caribou Club. Remember that.
Seventh right? Time, the best time.
He's
you
got to
pay every month for it, but
he's definitely drunk.
Bro, what the hell are you talking about?
Can I try it on?
You can have it.
Hey,
yeah, nah. So you want me to take this off and put it on you?
Yeah, but you can hold it so you know.
Do you know what that means? That's 10 bodies right there. She want 10 bodies, man. She want the BBC deluxe, bro. The BBC for premium, man.
I won't steal it.
I know you.
Can I just get a selfie with it?
I think about it.
Please.
I think about it. Give me like a 2-minute thought process.
But it's really drip.
What did you say? She just said it's really drip.
I think about it.
Please.
I think about it. Give me like a 2-minute thought process.
But it's really drip.
Bro, what's up with these bro? Yo, what's up with this vocabulary, bro? I've never in my life heard anybody in my life, bro, real life on social media, really just say, that's really drip, straight face seriousness, bro. That's really drip. Has anybody ever came up to you and said, that's really drip, bro? If someone said that to me, bro, I would look at you dead in the face like this. And keep pushing, bro.
Huh?
Ooh, that's hard. That's hard. Oh!
You know what I'm saying? He tried to do a goddamn 1080 and it didn't go as planned. Everybody in the comments gonna be like, oh, you can't do it. If I wanted to, I could.
He probably could. What up, guys?
I'm fucking with Anthony.
He could, but he wouldn't land it. I'm not, come on, man. I just said I hate glitching people, bro. Respect me.
Damn. It's a little cold. Let's do it. This nigga Devo done went and got some more food.
Yeah. Hey, man. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.
I'm so tired. And I'm so sick of the song.
You look opium right now, fam.
It's probably impossible to sign a beanie like
that. I got it. I believe it. I don't even care.
There we go.
Hey, one.
Yeah.
For friends. And then put love you friend.
Oh, love you friend.
Yes.
Hey,
you
take it.
Okay, babe. Yeah.
Grown man getting another man to sign his hoodie, bro. That's 10 bodies right there, bro. I don't care if it's that flamboyant, like bendable or not, bro. That's legit 10 bodies, bro.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this not
yes,
it.
Yes, sir, bro. Yo, this man just got whatever, bro.
This not it right here.
She probably has no idea who Duke is, bro. She just saw the grills and diamonds. She was like, oh, I'm in love. I'm gonna need a picture with him.
Hey, this is easier than putting on snowboards. You put your toe in and you put your back foot.
What did Ken Carson say? I got Balenciaga boots on. I feel like I'm ready to march.
You.
It's hard. It's hard.
All right, come on, man. Hey, stumping in my Air Force One. Yours ain't even got them working like that. Mine is.
She
I think this
man.
Gonna be easier than snowboard. My balance is immaculate, though, man. Bro, I'ma pick skiing up fast as hell, bro. She talking about
I'm talking snowboarding, skiing. Okay, I got it.
Looking crazy at the bottom of the hill.
Mind you, he's at the bottom of the hill here.
Yo, Shotty's beautiful, man. Hey. Props to you. I gotta like this, man.
Not seeing what is up there yet.
We're gonna see, man. Dribble or shoot, baby boy. Barbecue and meal, dude. Dribble or shoot. All right, where we meeting at?
The bottom.
Wait, what the fuck? Can we meet? Let's meet over there. All
right, are you gonna meet up?
Nah, I'm just saying let's just meet over there.
All
right. Like halfway, like 25%. You ready?
Yep.
I'm going.
Oh, yeah, boy, by four.
Hey, wait!
Bro, I know that he can. Yo, this is, yo, bro, no way. This, that look like somebody, bro. It looks like a cartoon, bro. Bro, it's not serious, bro. Why his knees look like that, man?
I almost fucking bust my ass, bro. I almost ate shit just now, bro. Oh, fuck. Bro, you sitting there laughing and shit, bro. I'm trying to goddamn. All right. Oh, my shit. That shit came out.
Why Duke knees like that, bro?
Bro, this shit stupid as hell, bro. Hell, you gotta put your toe first for. That shit dumb as hell. All right, right? Am I?
Yeah. Oh, you were.
All right, bet. I need to get on flat. Fuck, man.
I got Balenciaga boots on, so I feel like I'm ready to march. Y'all can't Carson, man. Love that man. I don't love him. You don't know me. I like him. Lucha. He's like an old grandma right now.
Yo, you seen it?
That was fire.
Yeah. Bro, I got mad once I had to lock in.
Yeah, you locked in.
Once I locked in.
So you weren't focused for real in the beginning?
Nah, bro. I was on learning this being
shit. Why she looking at the vocabulary down, man? Yo, this she fine.
Man.
You did good on the swerving,
though. Yeah, I know, bro. I'm a fast learner with this shit, bro.
Then we're gonna go straight down.
No, but like, but you ain't even. Okay. Okay. Straight down.
Yeah. How do you feel?
Feel fantastic, man. I'm in Aspen, enjoying life.
Yo, she's in hard as heck, man. She has not stopped smiling since she started seeing Duke. I look at that wild smile, bro. Cheek to cheek, bro. Something like I'm doing right now, bro.
Skiing for the first time. I got a fantastic ski instructor.
You see, like, come on, look at dude, bro. He's trying to cook. Bro, trying to cook, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, everything, just everything right now, man.
Look at that.
Oh, it's a dick. Well, somebody done drew a big ass dick in the snow type shit. We kind of matching right now, so twin shit.
I know.
All right,
so
when
we get here, we just going, no talking. Just go straight down. You want to race?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
We have to say 1, 2, 3, go. And then go. Because I feel like you're going to.
What? This bitch. Oh shit.
Yo, bro, my dog. He might kill.
Hold on. Hey, she tried to cheat me, baby. She tried to cheat me, bro. We were supposed to race fair and square, bro. And she tried to cheat in my fucking ski dunk. See, bro, she need to teach me some more shit, bro.
She no, got to teach you a lot.
Me to the wolves, bro. I ain't think you was a cheater, but you are. You ready? One, two, three.
If I Duke money like that. Whoa, chill. Yo, I did not mean to do that. Yo, I'm sorry. I did not mean to do that, bro. Chill, whoa. Yo, I'm sorry.
Yeah!
I must be recording and skiing at the same time. That must be hard.
Hey, you know what? I'm the greatest guy in the world. Hey, you like that right there?
I like that.
Hey, you like that?
I fucking like that,
hey.
Bro.
Oh,
you saw her?
I saw that.
I was really
hood.
Man, I was really hood. I was working it. Bitch, I'm hood.
You just did.
This is my ski instructor. I just beat my ski instructor in a race.
What's her name, Megan?
He goes 1, 2, 3 as he's already pushing down the hill.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, bro.
It look good?
It look great.
I appreciate you. I catch you out here on slopes and shit, bro.
Yeah.
How you like them right there?
That was pretty good.
Right? You like them right there? Damn.
I said we do that one now. I think you can handle it.
Huh? Oh, no. I feel like I look good out there. Like, I had good pacing.
You see the 4-year-olds going down the hill, right?
Man, fuck that nigga, man. Nah, just, we can go anywhere you want to go. Bro, we definitely went to the wrong mountain.
They look cute together. I ain't got no glaze, but they look good together.
Wait, I'm so confused.
What the fuck, my nigga?
Oh, shit.
What the heck?
What the fuck, man?
Are you comfortable right now? Like we're going.
No, I'm scared as fuck. All right, we at the top now. It take 10 minutes to get to the top, bro. We can go back now.
No.
Nah.
Huh? Man, I ain't scared. I ain't
scared.
I'm a real nigga.
You acting scary.
What's up, bro? I'm chilling, man.
Good.
How you doing?
Good. I thought you boarded.
I'm just skiing for the first time. This is my first time skiing, so. You good? You ready?
Yeah.
Hey, you got this?
Ha.
Hey, she
look at him,
with
it. She got the
drip.
Fuck! Fuck!
Bro, what's happening? Dead on the mountain?
Bro.
It's not just you, bro. But my body hurts, man.
Yeah, bro, it's not made for this, bro. He needs to stick to hooping, bro. We are not made for that. We are not made for that, man. Bro, this kind of crazy, fam.
Hey, bro, this shit deep, bro. This shit deep as fuck,
bro. Look, she just chilling, bro. She not even having. She just chilling. Yeah, it look beautiful, bro. Yo, I'll just put in my AirPods and just zone out, fam.
I wanna go home, man. Fuck.
This man looked defeated.
Damn, I can't even get up.
This man defeated, bro. He's cooked.
Man, let's get the fuck down here, man.
He tired, man. He's so tired. Man.
Yeah, bro. He's cooked, trying to
I'll get annoyed
too,
man.
That clear, bro. Well, my mama ain't going off that clear.
Yo, this man looks so goofy. This man, you can stop saying this, bro.
Y'all sitting there laughing like shit, man. Bro. This shit ain't funny, bro. Y'all sitting there laughing and shit. But this shit ain't, but this shit different, bro. This shit different from the bunny hill, bro.
Is everybody okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
Okay? Is everybody okay? Yes,
my ass cold.
You not enjoying this?
I am, bro. I ain't no hoe ass nigga, but still.
Dang.
Man, this shit hard, bro.
He looks so stupid, bro.
This shit crazy, bro. This shit beautiful as hell. This shit gorgeous as hell, man. Yeah, I ain't fall like that. The little kid fell. Look at her. She fell. I ain't fall. Look at this little ass nigga right here. Oh, shit, I'm tired. That motherfucking back hurt, man.
Bro, lock in, man. What'd you do?
All right, let y'all niggas hit the floor, man.
All right, Chris.
I did.
No, Chris, the whole time. So it is all AMP's cameraman?
And it wasn't my fault. It was because she fucking grabbed me. If y'all niggas didn't click like, please click like and subscribe to this fucking channel. We're going to be dropping all fucking year. Blood, sweat, and tears in this bitch, man.
Yeah! All right, I'm ready to get the fuck away from these skis. I fell about, five times?
It's okay. I thought you were going to fall 10.
Right.
Yo, Megan bad, bro. Oh, that's not even her name. I don't even know where her name is, bro. She bad as heck, man. She got me falling in love, man.
Get up 5 times, man. I ain't stay down not once, man. You know what I'm saying? I could've. I wanted to.
Hey, look, we finna ride snowmobile. We in Aspen, bro. I wanna do everything possible. Snowboard,
yo,
ski.
Hey, does Aspen have the Aurora Borealis?
Snowmobile.
Borealis?
I'm already tired. Just walked up this hill, but it's probably the altitude, bro. It gotta be the altitude, because I'm tired as hell from walking up that hill.
Yeah,
being in
too,
the
man.
Snow, now I wanna go camping. I'm thinking about going on a solo camping trip. But I don't know, man.
Bring a camping with you, bro. Camping instructor with you. Yeah, I got some bears on. I don't like camping. I guess because of bears and wild animals, man.
If y'all think I should go on a solo camping trip, let's get this video to 91,000 likes.
Oh, dang.
I'm really
okay.
Being generous because I know y'all going to get 91,000 likes in a day, 2 days. 91,000, I'll go on a solo camping trip deep in the woods, deep in the snow. Deep
heck
in
no.
The fucking snow, nigga.
That's not, I'm not built for
nigga,
that.
Because I love y'all niggas, bitch ass niggas, punk pussy ass niggas.
Well, who's he? Not talking to me. He's talking to y'all, not me. He's not talking to me. He's talking to y'all.
Bro, this shit look like a goddamn Call of Duty mission. This shit look dope as fuck. This shit, bro, this shit cool as hell, bro. No cap. Fucking moving.
Yeah. Oh, dang.
Bro, what the fuck? I just seen these niggas. It ain't funny though. Bro, they been flipped. Hey, it's probably the altitude. It's just probably the altitude.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's altitude.
It wasn't going too fast around the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It definitely was the altitude.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gorgeous.
You like a police officer, man.
This look good right here. Hey, say, bitch, this look good right here. Damn, I wish my nigga Copy Man 1000 here. Phantom with a cannon, 8000. I'm David, Fish, Moon, Gloria. Bro, look at this right here. That shit look good, man. Boy, y'all can't tell me God ain't real, boy. Boy, y'all
hey,
can't
facts.
Tell me God ain't real
facts.
Right now. That shit beautiful as fuck, nigga. I'll be a real house right here. Oh, my God. But you see this shit? Nigga, do you see this shit, nigga? What
that's
the
beautiful,
fuck?
Man. That's beautiful,
bro, this dude. Shit is really vivid, man.
Yeah,
like,
I do.
Bro, this shit is vivid, bro. Nigga is tripping, bro. Nigga wanna go to a club all day, man. Fuck this nigga really talking about, bro.
Huh? I'm stuck.
Oh, fuck!
You got stuck too? Chris, lock in!
I'm not going there.
How deep was the snow?
Hey, come and help us!
Fuck you!
We stuck!
They're looking for us.
They is? Yeah, if I was... Don't bring that over here.
Yeah.
No, no, it's so deep in here.
Yeah. Man.
Oh, whoa.
I'm having a blast, man.
You smell nice.
What? I mean, it's not weird, but Duke, let me get the scent. It's not weird. It's weird how he did it.
Yeah.
I appreciate it.
Like an animal, bro. You smell nice, bro. Ah, man. I can't hate, dog. I kind of been there in a situation like that.
Yeah.
You look really happy,
did.
Too.
Whatever that is.
Yeah. Side effect.
Is that what it is? Yo, I need some like perfume, bro. I'm gonna invest.
One,
invest.
Two, three.
Oh, shit. That's fire, bro.
Yeah. Bro, what the fuck? But it's the altitude. It's definitely the altitude.
Yeah. You feel it. Yep.
I done had a blast in Aspen, man. Ready to go home, man. Make sure y'all subscribe. 4 million subscribers by the end of the year.
Support
Duke Dennis. We out, man.
Hey, W Duke, bro. W video by Duke, bro. That was a blast. That was a blast, man. Hey, Duke. It's Duke Dennis.